straight. There's some trouble up there over the weekend.
What sort of trouble?
Well, you boys getting into a fight with another inmate.
Oh, my God. Do you hear that? So what is going on around here? Some other queer trying to get the pass ready? What do you people got going on here? Lloyd's in more trouble since he's arrested than he was back home. Will you listen to me? Are you listening to me, Victor?
I'll kill yourself. I want my boy back, and I want him back now.
I understand, Mr. Caldwell. I'm sorry, but it just can't be done.
Why is everyone telling us it cannot be done? We're talking about our son here. Now, I want to see that judge. I want to see him right now.
I'm sure he'll be glad to talk to you. You're going to have to wait for lunch recess. This will be about 20 minutes.
Fine. We got two more kids waiting downstairs in the car right now.
I don't know what to tell you.
Nobody around here seems to know what to tell us.
I understand exactly how you feel, Mr. Caldwell.
Well, I don't know if you do, Your Honor. I mean, it's been real hard on everyone.
Well, please try to see it from our point of view. And we're not perfect. We make mistakes, too. Danny's a very angry boy. Shouldn't say that that's abnormal for his age. I mean, adolescence is a tough time for everybody, especially parents. Danny has no control over his temper. Things don't go his way.
Stop it. It's 30.